We are about to try into we're about to try and execute this. We're about to try and execute this as fast as we possibly can.
Hey there.
All right, sorry, baby.
Services.
Sorry, baby. We gotta sell you out.
I am calling to report a murder. My wife, 8 years ago, she killed her father. I don't even know if I know her real name.
Is she with you right now?
Yeah. Yes!
Right here. Sir, move to a safe place. We're sending a unit right away. They'll be there in 15 minutes.
Bruh. No!
That's not gonna do me any good.
Sir?
Please, just, can they get here any faster?
They'll be there as soon as possible.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I didn't hear you come in.
It's not okay.
Okay.
It's all right. So now she can say it's there. I'm gonna blast the fuck out of these game developers.
Let's do dessert.
Spotted the surprise, huh?
Yep.
Let's.
Now she wanna be like, sir, is she with you? But then 30 to 45 minutes ago, when I was telling you about a freaking cop that was coming to kill me.
Someone's gonna get hurt.
Alright, bro.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Come in. Now she wanna say they'll be there as soon as possible. I can't stand this game. Let me find out. I just sat here for 3+ hours. Home? Let me find out I just sat here for 3+ hours just to realize the only way to win was to sell your wife out. I swear. That has to be the only option or the only way to win.
What the?
Alright, go. Handcuff him. Handcuff him. Get all his belongings. Yep. Alright. Handcuff him. Handcuff him. If y'all hear some screaming in the background, that's my niece. Handcuff him. Okay, we gotta shoot his leg so he doesn't try and get up and knock me out before the cops get here. Sorry, cop. All right. Knife, phone. They don't even know my address. Why would they?
What the fuck?
Yep.
I'm bleeding. What do you want?
Yeah, okay. Listen up.
Ask about the murder charges.
What are we being accused of
exactly? You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago.
Okay, that can't be right. Ask about the relationship.
Father, right? Yeah. He was.
Okay, that did nothing. That did nothing. Talk about the murder. Why would she? Okay.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy. Million reasons. You should ask her.
What if I were to take some sleeping pills myself?
Really, nigga?
What if I were to take some sleeping pills myself?
You're a monster.
He's handcuffed and he's shot in the leg. What if I were to take some sleeping pills and then by the time I wake up, put some sleeping pills in the mug? What if I were to take some or Put some sleeping pills in the empty mug too. This is just in case we can give the cops some. Just in case we can give the cops some.
Why?
Just in case. Hold up. Because we're about to be out of time here in a little bit. Hold up. Go fill the mug with the pills up in the sink. Maybe this is a sign. Maybe we're all three supposed to drink the poison water.
Bruh.
Go in the room. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Let me pause. Let me pause right quick. Hold up. Pills with water. Give them to the cop.
Why would I want that?
All right. Well, I'm gonna have to poison myself then, cause the cops is taking their poor time, bro. I'm gonna have to give them to myself.
I won't tell anyone.
Bro, drink the water yourself, bro. Maybe if you knock yourself out before the cops get here. Bro, the cops are supposed to be here.
All right, bro.
She must have did it, bro. God damn it. Let's go grill her, bro.
Duh.
Let's go grill her, bro.
Oh.
Maybe if we grill her with the information we have, maybe she can go get it and just give it to her so we can.
Hey there.
Yo, we gotta talk. Question her about her past. Where you hit the watch?
I know you have a watch. I just need you to tell me where you hit it.
A watch? What are you talking about?
Ask aggressively.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hit it.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
We're done here.
You've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What about your father's murder?
What is this? My father died of a heart attack, asshole. I don't want to talk about.
Wait a minute. Go talk to her.
I know the truth. The truth about the watch, your father.
What is this? All these accusations? We're done.
Let's try and tell her about the cop.
In the next few minutes, a cop is gonna knock on her door.
What are you talking about?
The cop guy says that he was close to your father. He says he was there when he died. This is personal for him.
What are you talking about? My dad had a heart attack, sicko. You know that.
Okay, well,
he's gonna hurt us. Please don't open it.
Okay, I won't.
Tell about the day restarting.
I'm stuck in a time loop, and that is how I know about the cop.
Uh-huh.
Prove the day.
I'll prove it. Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Tell her about the thunder.
In a few seconds, we'll hear thunder. Let's just wait.
Okay. Oh, thunder.
Yes. Okay, tell her it's a good... Tell her...
Told you I'm in a time loop. I know you need more proof. Let me find.
Leave conversation.
Great.
Okay, tell her it's a good time for dinner. Tell her it's a good time for dessert.
Let's eat.
Look at that. I've lost my appetite. You could try again later.
Wow, bro.
Care to dance?
I don't want to.
You are such a L wife.
Let's talk later.
Okay. She ain't gonna help me. I'm gonna help myself, bro. We finna start prying open some posters out here, bro. Mm-hmm. Cut the couch open.
Not gonna work. No way.
Police, open up.
Is that him?
Not now.
Oh, is that? Oh, that's him.
So, about the day we started.
Okay, come let's on, deal with the
I know
door
you're
first,
home.
Okay?
Open the door.
That's him, isn't it? Just...
What?
Don't... I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you.
Babe, look at me.
You don't get to talk right now. I'm with the police. Turn around, please. Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
No! No! Please don't!
Again?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It has to be trial and error, man. Like, how is a human being this slow?
And we're back.
I'll be damned if I marry a woman like this. Let me see here. Phone. Got you. 911. Oh, dial emergency number. Dial emergency number.
Emergency services.
Let's see if we can explain about the day restart.
Listen, I'm stuck in a time loop, and the loop restarts every time I leave the apartment.
Sir, this line is for emergencies only.
No, this isn't a joke. I can't leave.
Unless you are in immediate danger, you need to clear this line.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun, and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a...
All right.
They should be there.
15 minutes.
Sir, get to a safe.
All right, let's restart this one more time. What do you mean?
And we're back.
No.
I didn't hear.
Not now.
Okay.
And we're back.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Now, maybe another way? How can we wake an unconscious wife up, though?
Sir, our unit is on the way. Officers will be there soon.
It's too long.
They will arrive as soon as possible. Sir, get to a safe place.
I'm gonna die.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Wait, but God damn it.
Alright, y'all, man. I've been sitting here for dang, like, 3 hours, trying to wrap my mind around how do you put this sicko away. And in case it's obvious, we ain't getting nowhere. We ain't getting nowhere at all. So, I'm a come back sometime later and try and finish this for y'all. Cause right now I can't do it. I can't do it. I just can't do it, man. It's your boy Fresh King Johns, man. And I'll catch y'all guys later, man. Peace. Hold up, man. Hold up. I have one more clever idea before I try to end this video off. I have one more clever idea before I give up. Hold up. Has to be before she walks out the bathroom. Alright. Before she walks up.
Hey there.
Nope. All right, there we go.
Emergency services.
Tell him about the cop. Tell him about the cop.
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
Sending a unit right now. Get to a safe place.
Maybe the only way to win?
He's almost inside.
They should be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
Sir, officer, get to a...
Maybe the only way to win is to let ourselves get captured again.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Hey!
Bruh.
Wait!
It's cool. Let yourself get caught. He's gonna turn around and open the door. It's fine. Let's just hope that he ties me up.
Bruh.
Alright, that's fine.
Bruh.
Wait.
Fuck you!
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Hey y'all, I think I've reached my quitting point. I've been sitting here for 4 hours. My ears hurt, my head hurt. I've just been trying to figure out how to put this bad guy away, and I can't do it. So I'm gonna end it off right here. It's your boy Fresh King Johns, man. If you like this video, be sure and sub to the channel. You feel me? My head hurts, my ears hurts really bad. So it's your boy Fresh King Johns. Be sure to like and subscribe if you are new. And I will catch y'all guys later. Peace.